Entrust, Australia's first agricultural supply chain platform and backed by the Australian government, is partnering with Hedera Hashgraph, an enterprise-grade distributed ledger. The Entrust platform was officially launched on the 20th of September 2020 by South Australian Prime Minister Stephen Marshall. Entrust allows you to track the movement of primary products in the agricultural process and then track the secondary products produced along the supply chain. The platform is currently being tested by many companies in South Australia.